Today we're out at Sinnamon Meadows, which is in beautiful Mono County, California. We're here with some funding partners, Natural Resource Conservation Service, Wildlife Conservation Board, and Sierra Nevada Conservancy. Sinnamon Meadows is a particularly spectacular place. It's headwaters, it's habitat for the bighorn sheep, there are mountain lion, deer, and of course the bi-state sage-grouse. Eastern Sierra Land Trust mostly does agricultural easements. We have organic alfalfa farms, we have wildlife corridors, and we have several large landscape ranch lands. We work on invasive weeds, we help do water restoration, watershed restoration, we help do fencing, we help do obviously annual monitoring of all of the properties so that we can make sure that the conservation values of those properties are being upheld. About 2 years ago, the landowner approached us and asked us to help him understand what some of the conservation tools were available to him to help preserve his working ranch. We're doing fence tagging. We're going to be monitoring for sage grouse. We've also got some GIS already on the location of the sage grouse. And of course, we'll find out more about the bighorn sheep, how they come through here. So we'll be coming here once a year to help monitor and make sure that everything's on track. Right now, we're tagging the fences as a measure of protection for the sage grouse. The sage grouse, especially in the spring, the moms will bring the younger chicks. They like to stay right on the edge of the irrigated meadows and the sagebrush. And so they bring their chicks down to eat the bugs and everything that sometimes the cows kick up and some that are just in the wet meadowland. But they fly low to the ground and they don't often see the fencing that is needed for agriculture. So what good landowners are doing and good funding partners and conservation partners are doing is putting these tags on so that the birds can see the fencing and they'll fly over it. Right now these pink markers are just temporary fencing to protect on the electric fence. The rest of the crew are going around and they're putting these markers on the barbed wire fences. There's two different kinds. And that way the birds can see them and fly over them and not impale themselves on the fences. Today is just a really special day. We're so thankful that we have all of these funding partners and conservation partners here with us today, not only to tag, but to learn more about this property and to help us learn more about what we can do and what our willing landowners can do and what all together we can do to help protect the landscapes and important species.
Well, this is really an amazing piece of property, and it's really exciting to have any kind of connection to it. We're very interested in making sure that the habitat needs of the sage grouse are taken care of in the counties where our chapter is active. So it's really important for us to have opportunities to partner with other people to get the job done to safeguard this habitat. And it's really gratifying to be able to be here with the Land Trust, with agencies of the federal government, representatives of other agencies, in a place that's exciting, sure to be a success, and sure to have a lot of days in front of it of good stewardship for these birds. You know, you don't appreciate a piece of property like this until you actually can get to be on it. So it's my pleasure to get an opportunity to be here and to do some work and try to do some good on a piece of land that's this beautiful. At the end of the day, we got a lot done. I hope we've made a difference for some of these birds. I hope that we've done the first in a lot of steps of making this property really, really significant for the people of California, the people of Nevada, the people of Inyo and Mono County, and most of all for the birds that we're here to protect.